we have to understand what is going on, not only in this country, but in the world.
What is going on, not only in this country, but in the world.